Second down and 10. Play clock down to 5. Off the play fake. Herbert to throw. Zips it to the near side. Pass is complete to Johnson. And they will provide the pressure. Tennessee will. Herbert out of the gun. And he is sacked and taken down. Last week. They hand it off to Henry. Henry's got a block. Henry powers his way. Chargers showing blitz from the outside. Tannehill's under pressure and Murray wraps him up and takes him down. Herbert from the gun. He had twins in the backfield and throws it to Keenan Allen out of the backfield.
Quarterbacks love autonomy, James.
They dump it off to Allen. And Allen gets toward the sidelines, powering his way through. Kelly in the backfield. Herbert to throw. Throws near side. Passes complete. Williams breaks a tackle along the sidelines. Lowers his shoulder to the 5. They got Parham last week in this spot. They hand it off. They give it to Kelly. And Kelly's wrapped up from behind. You mentioned Parham. He's off to the right next to the line of scrimmage. Allen's in motion on 3rd and goal. Herbert's in trouble. Running away. Flags come in. Throws toward the back of the end zone. Two for two on field goals last week. Good snap, good holds, and it's good. And you guys talked about it being situationally. He's lined up on the top part of your screen. On 3rd down and 10. Here he comes, and Tannehill goes down.
Pressure to get home.
Dotson in the backfield. Herbert to throw. Quickly to the near side. Williams, he's been Titans showing blitz. They're coming after Herbert. Pass is caught by Palmer. Somehow he hung on. 3rd down, 9 yards to go. Spears in the backfield. Pressure's coming. Tannehill dancing in the pocket. Wrapped up and taken down. Down to the 1, Morgan Fox.
Alan Moore.
Stone Smart, one of the tight ends, was in motion. They're setting up the screen. They've got Dotson, and Dotson is knocked out of the side.
Jeffrey Simmons will stop you from moving if you're in front of him.
On 4th down, the pitch goes to Davis, and Davis has the 1st down and more. And a flag comes in.
Yep. Personal foul, horse collar tackle, number 2, the defense. The penalty will be enforced half the distance to the goal from the end of the run. Automatic, 1st down.
Kelly's at the bottom of your screen out of the backfield. Herbert's looking to his right. Pass is complete to Everett. And Everett's trying to drag the defenders inside the 10. That's Allen in motion. Herbert looking left, pumping left, throwing back to the end zone. Palmer, he caught it. Did he stay in? He did.
Well, every play is reviewed, so they're talking about it. Did he drag the toe of that left foot? The right foot looks like it's in bounds.
Ooh, I didn't see the left foot touch.
Toe touch. You know, this is a new field. This is no longer natural grass. The grass used to be higher in that end zone because it would grow more on that side of the field.
I don't know if he dragged that left foot.
Yeah, and you don't have the black tire anymore because it's cork. You can't see it quite as good.
Yeah, the officials.
Oh, that one kind of looked like it touched there.
He dots it right there. Yeah.
Well, the officials have waved it off.
So now it's 4th down.
Brandon Staley should have that challenge flag out if he's talking to his coaches up in the booth.
And remember,
L.A. is challenging the ruling on the field, an incomplete pass. Timeout.
Back here at Nissan Stadium, so they have ruled it a no catch, no touchdown. Here's that replay again. Foot did not hit the turf. They're going for it on 4th down, which is not a surprise.
Watch Parham. They went to him a couple times last week.
He was in the slot to the left. Pressure's coming. Tannehill breaks free. He was hitting the helmet. He throws to the end zone. Touchdown. Keenan Allen got separation. And somehow Herbert was able to get enough on the pass.
I think we have 2 different flags on the field that could be offsetting.
There were 2 fouls on the play. Pass interference, number 23, defense. That penalty's declined. Personal foul, roughing the passer, number 98, defense. That penalty will be enforced half the distance to go on a 2-point try. The play resulted in a touchdown.
He's lunging now. If he's delivering a blow, as we see on our replay here, if he's delivering a blow to the helmet there, then you would elevate that to contact to a quarterback's helmet. He still has the football, so he's really...
Gee, thank you. They're going to go for 2 here. Herbert to throw to the end zone. Wide open! Offensive lineman Trey Pipkins there for the conversion. And the Chargers go on top 11-0.
Happy right here. Watch on the end of the line. Your tackle coming out. Little tackle eligible on the 2-point conversion. Reward the big guys for doing all the work, being unselfish, getting in the end zone.
1st down for the 25. Again, this is a Titans team the last couple of years that haven't scored a lot of points. Tannehill to throw, looking long, looking for Burks. He's got him at the 20-yard line. And Burks is dragged down from behind by Asante Samuel. Well, that'll jolt the crowd.
Down here in the red
zone. Still for him.
Second and goal. He tries again. He leaps his big body across the goal line. Touchdown, Titans.
Really good Titans offenses of old. When you had A.J. Brown and you could go down the field and hit those big plays and then come back.
He said to him, he said, don't make everything bigger than it is. The Chargers will head it off to Kelly, and Kelly with a burst on first down up to the 40-yard line.
For the Titans here, and a lot of sub players on the field. They got to make sure they have guys covered.
Herbert steps up, throws near sideline. Allen is wide open. And he's empty backfield for Herbert. Play clock down under five. Takes the snap to the back of the end zone. And a one-handed attempt by Johnson. 30-yard field goal attempt for Dicker. And that one is good. It just slipped inside the upright. As the Titans head coach on first down, they give it to Henry. And Henry, he's got a block. And Henry gets to the near sideline. Henry's got a first down. As we head toward the two-minute warning, play clock down to one. Tannehill gets it off, gives it to Spears, and Spears slips one tackle, and he's inside the 40-yard. Off the play fake, Tannehill looking to throw, throws, pass is complete. Westbrook Akine. Hopkins in the slot to the left. And Tannehill out of the gun, pressure's coming. Tannehill throws to his left, and he's got Burks, and Burks. This will be a 33-yard field goal attempt as time is winding down here in the first half. Good snap, good hold, kick is on its way, and it is good. And that will wrap up the first half. The Grizzly Bear, Burks, is in motion. On third down, play clock down to five, pressure's coming, quick toss, pass is complete, Hopkins. With the reception for Hopkins. Off the play fake, they'll throw again, pass is complete, Okonkwo, and he's inside Chargers territory, keeping his feet moving. And he's down toward the 40.
And they went, yes.
Yes. A third down. Chargers showing blitz. They drew him off. That's good because it was a bad snap.
It's going to be a false start.
False start. Ooh. Number 81, offense.
My bad. You're right, Jay. Wiley called for the false start. In motion. Tannehill. Slant. Oh,
that's helmet to helmet there.
Derwin James, the flags come in. Westbrook Akine, slow to get up.
James recognizes it. You can see the helmet to helmet.
Personal foul, hit on the defenseless receiver, number three in the defense. 15-yard penalty from the previous spot. Automatic, first down.
Off the play fake. Oh, it's an option. Tannehill will keep it himself. Tannehill toward the goal line. Into the end zone. Young legs.
Take me back to Texas A&M.
At West Point, here comes the triple option, fake it to Spears, and then Tannehill takes it out. The receiver in college, nice play design and execution after they get the first down on the couple of penalties.
40 to the Tiffany Blackman. Herbert to the middle for Williams. Williams spins away from one defender
for the Chargers.
They go to Williams again. Williams has got a block from Keenan Allen. Williams converted one third down so far. Herbert's under pressure. He's going down. Jeffrey Simmons. On second and six, Tannehill throws, passes complete. Okonkwo. They fake to Henry again. Now they throw to Henry. He's got daylight. They go to Spears. And Spears. Boy, he's got shifty feet, doesn't he? Tannehill trying to get away from Bosa. He's wrapped up and taken down. Taken. Herbert looking near side for Allen. And Allen dives forward close to the 30 yard. And they take on the Vikings. Blitz coming. Off the play fake, Herbert steps up to his right, throwing long for Allen. He overthrows his intended receiver. There is a flag down. It's going to go against the Chargers.
Holding, number 70, offense. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. Replay, second down.
Herbert directed traffic after the snap. Williams is down.
So he's over Salyer. Salyer's going, uh-oh.
Second down, Herbert, and he's got a pass completed. Stone small.
More cowbell.
Off the play fake. Herbert, middle of the field. Everett, he's got it. Breaks one tackle. Breaks another tackle. Toward the 20, he's still on his feet. Shoulders his way down to the 16.
The arm talent of his quarterback by throwing the ball in there.
This one toward the end zone. Keenan Allen. Touchdown, Chargers. And Los Angeles retakes the lead.
Elijah Molden, both backups, both capable players, but a little bit of miscommunication there.
Down four.
Bosa.
Tannehill. Underneath Okonkwo. He's met by three different defenders and taken down by the fourth.
Handling that blind side.
Only one conversion on third down, but the lead. They hand the ball off to Dotson, who powers through the middle. He didn't get it. Tannehill. Pressure's coming. Brett Tannehill, he's going to go down. And he does go down. Tui Pelotu will be credited with most of that. Sackler inactive today, so that's why Kelly's getting most of the runs. And he's wrapped up and taken down. Tier Tart made the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Third down at 8. 0 for their last 7 on third down. Herbert underneath has Everett, his tight end, and he's got the first down and a little bit more. Plenty of time on the play clock. Herbert, middle of the field, deflected, incomplete. A first down on the play fake to Henry. Tannehill has time. Going long for his receiver, and he made the catch, Chris Moore. The 30-year-old inside Chargers territory. First target of the day. On third down, the extra shout. Pressure's coming. Tannehill stays in the pocket. Has Hopkins. A first down inside.
Rolling on the field, a completed pass. Personal foul. Roughing the pass for number 9. That was defense. Half distance to the goal from the end of the play. Automatic first down.
What is Brandon Staley doing all the way down to the 8-yard line on the opposite sideline?
Off the play fake, Tannehill back in the end zone, touchdown, Westbrook Akine, and the Titans take the lead.
Fake it into the gut of the running back and throw it right over the top, that little pinpoint pass to the wide receiver.
Just too easy when you give him a free inside release and there's nobody there, the safety's not anywhere close enough, that's too easy.
First down for the 25, Kelly's in motion behind Herbert. Herbert quick toss, has Williams in stride up to the 40-yard line. Second down, less than the yard. Herbert to throw. Herbert completes. He's got Parham. First down inside the 40-yard line. Herbert takes the snap. Slings it. Has Allen, the trusted receiver, down to the 25-yard line. Stone smart. Tight to the line on the bottom is the tight end. Herbert, middle of the field. Pass is complete. And out to be thrown. Allen in motion again. Herbert looking that way, now looking to the back of the end zone. He's under pressure and he's taken down.
Harold Landry.
Yep. J.K. Scott's the holder. Josh Harris the long snapper. This snap, good hold, kick is on its way. And we are tied up at 24 and heading into overtime. Our first down for the 25. Herbert looking to the far side of the field for Williams in traffic and it's broken up. Roger McCreary was there. He had help in the backfield. And Herbert takes the snap. Guys were moving all over the place. Herbert dancing around, going long. Nobody's there. Incomplete. That play just never developed from the beginning. On first down, they pitch it. Spears has blockers. Spears inside Chargers territory. Wesco in motion. On third down, they hand it off to Henry. Henry powers through for a first down. At least it looks like he has the first down.
I think he got it.
Ball on the 37. It's starting to rain here in Tennessee. Tannehill rolls the pocket, gives him some separation. Hopkins! From the near hash mark, the rain is lightened up. Good snap, good hold. Kick is on his way. The game winner, and it is good! The Tennessee Titans in overtime have knocked off the LA Chargers 27-24.